some good dishes.
Yeah, they'll have a maid to come do that later.
I cleaned today. It was disgusting.
Were you a clean?
You must have been.
Yeah, I did all the dishes.
Yeah. Yeah, you see you did the table. That's good.
You sprayed Febreze around the place.
Oh, dude.
Guys, we're bringing 3 cars to Colorado, and everyone kind of assumed that we were gonna collaborate and pack it all in, but everyone has too much shit. We have to figure out how we're gonna fit Lizzo in this bitch.
Why don't you just stay behind?
I did just come back from vacay. I don't need another one.
Yes!
Let's go! Now we're talking, baby.
Let's go, Lizzo.
Fuck yeah! This is so comfortable, dude.
Damn.
What's he saying?
It could be the best 14 hours ever!
17. Guys, we made it to Breckenridge. The boys are just doing some quick shopping before we hit the slopes.
What'd you get, bro?
Dude, we got plugged epically. We got some sweet eddies.
Is that what you're skating?
Yeah. My Sunday's best for the slopes.
I got this flannel, I actually believe it, at Casco.
Did you? I do believe it.
Yeah.
We got the hot tub right there, dog.
They have a sink and everything. This is nuts.
Is this gonna work for you, Zip, or what?
This is a complete session. This is a complete session.
You guys, I literally just got out of the shower and there was a fox up against our door trying to get in.
I missed you. Oh, my friend. Here you go, Baba. Here you go. There you go.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Befriended.
You befriended.
I'm gonna bring home.
I'm bringing it home, dude.
No plate for Lizzo with the chili dog today. Let's see how this goes.
Jesus Christ.
Stick a fucking plate.
Stop.
Get a fucking plate.
You're a walking dumpster.
You're a big fucking jerk.
First one, I'm going to show you.
I taste good, guys.
No!
I'm not a gynecologist, but I'll take a look. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. Christmas means to me. Steven, your gog is upside down, by the way.
Blunt in my mouth, watch the swerving, that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with
you.
I'm out of breath, man. This is too much for me. Let's go back to the house and have a beer.
It's gonna be just a massacre. Hold my dick. There's no workers.
God damn, that's disappointing.
I'll fuck up the people in front of
us. Fuck you guys. You want a Chinese fire drill? Fuckers. I'll see you at the bottom.
Oh my god, Clayton. What's wrong with you?
This beer is really hitting
different. You can hit the people behind us.
Fuck you guys. Coming for you.
Enough about that little t-shirt. I got like a kill streak going. Should I flip off the workers at the bottom when we get out?
Yeah, and then you have to get out and walk past them.
I think I would honestly just keep going. I just stay out.
Just do another lap. Yeah, so obviously we're on a ski trip in Colorado, and skiing's not really Jack's thing. So last night he decided to go on a little exploration down here in the woods to what, chop down trees?
Chop down trees and build a house.
Build a house or something. He ended up getting stuck on the side of the mountain for about a half hour, and his hands are so fucking frostbitten. I've never seen anything like it in my life. You can see his tracks where he kind of got stuck on the side of the mountain right here.
I'm like trying to crawl and grab roots because it's too steep, and my hands are now at this point frozen in the gloves, so I took the gloves off and I had no grip. Here we are.
I'm about to cut to a shot of his finger, so if you're squeamish, just skip over this part. Oh my god, dude, that middle finger is so fucked.
It's because of the ring. I just tore it
off.
Holy
shit.
And I wanted him to cut it.
Should we do a couple rounds of spin the shot before we go? Only the driver. I got a really good montage of you doing that shit. Like insane. Oh like insane. Awesome. There's maybe like 30 clips of you. Everybody here, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, come on, get it started, come on, get it started, yeah. Get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
good things coming to an end, huh? All good things coming to an end. That's it. It's over. It's fine. See you guys.